the WWE Universe on their feet.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the WCW Cruiserweight Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 440 pounds, the Boom Squad, and their opponents. Combined weight of 365 pounds. They are the WCW Cruiserweight Tag Team Champions, Joaquin Wild and Cruz del Toro, Legado del Fantasma.
The tag title's on the line. You can feel the excitement in the air.
To the champion, you often say, stick with the strategy that got him to the title. But is that always a viable option?
Well, it should at least be the first option, Michael. Look, every challenger is going to present a different problem. But the champ needs to remain confident in what brought them to the title in the first place. The champ isn't rather than by being one-dimensional. Adapting on the fly should not be a problem.
Check your face out of that one. And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, play, stomp to the arm. Rough landing off the suplex.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it's sure.
Oh, the rope step, corkscrew punch out.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Big boom. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed.
Lands an elbow.
That's going to leave a mark for sure.
It works.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Oh, that can rock you. Wow, what a strike to the back.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Setting up. Vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
He turns it around.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Drop kick.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Del Toro trying to get under his opponent's skin.
This could be it. The end of heartache.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Driven into the barricade.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
The challenger not looking good right now.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme.
Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Yokes up their opponent. Driven down with a sidewalk slam. Holy meet the barricade.
Tossed back into the ring.
Set it up for something here.
But what?
Yeah. Oof.
Lands the haymaker.
What a drop kick.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Boom.
Nice.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Wicked kick to the face.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent. And he's enjoying every minute of it.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
The barricade.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
So much damage inflicted. Oh, I love this, guys. Couple punches, little Monte Fisto. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Getting back into the ring.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed taking no account for their own well-being.
WCW Cruiserweights Tag Team Champions, the